Now practice set 2.4, compare the given quadratic. Compare this quadratic equation with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0 and find the values of a, b and c. Now comparing x square minus 7x plus 5 equal to 0 with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. What we get in place of a? A is what? B is what? And c is what? So a is equal to what? If you compare this both in the place of a, there is no number, so a is equal to 1. When you compare b over here, what you get? Minus 7. So that's equal to minus 7. And c is equal to what? 5. Same way. Now first you bring all this on this side. So what you'll get? 2m square. 5m will become minus 5m. Minus 5 will become plus 5 equal to 0. So comparing 2m square minus 5m plus 5 equal to 0 with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. What we will get? A equal to b equal to a equal to what? B equal to what? And c is equal to what? So a is equal to what? When you compare this, a is equal to 2. B is what? B is equal to minus 5. And c is what? If you compare c, what you get? C is equal to what? Here it is. C and this, you compare it, what you'll get? 5. Same way the other one. Y square, bring the 7y on this side. What you'll get? Y square minus 7y is equal to 0. Now in a quadratic equation, there are three things. Ax square plus bx plus c. Over here, c is not there, so put a 0 over there. Y square minus 7a plus 0 is equal to 0. Now comparing y square minus 7y plus 0 equal to 0 with ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. What we will get? A equal to, and b is what? And c is what? Now compare this. What we will get? A over here, if you compare, a is equal to 1. B, if you compare, what it is? Minus 7. And what is c? C is what? 0. So this is compared with, a is compared with over here. Over here there is no number, so 1. B is compared with minus 7. And c is compared with 0. So this is the way you have to find out the value of a, b and c.